Hello guys, this is UltraPC1. Today I'll be showing you how to make an E-bomb. You maybe saw an E-bomb on the movie Die Hard 4 or something like that. Okay, whatever. An E-bomb is like this. Okay, now here you can put your message. Like, okay, let me just put hi. Hello. Just leave this one dash. So you can change this into his explorer. I don't use this. Okay, let's go Chrome. Now you save the file. Nope, let's do it in my desktop. The main thing is you, okay, I gave one name. The main thing is you should put .bat, B-A-T. That's all. You click it. Hi, hello, da-da. And you see this page open, Yahoo, like that. I made some of my own e-bomb, and which was so dangerous. So thank you for watching UltraPC1. Visit my blog and rate the video, comment on the video. This, you're watching UltraPC1, and this is the first video of the hack pack. Bye bye guys.